Next, we'll sew the arms. First, take out the crocheted arms you've prepared and set them aside. Then, take the rainbow elf's body. Sew the first arm diagonally, attaching it between the 6th stitch from the join on the left of round 21 and the 9th stitch from the join on the left of round 23. Sew the second arm diagonally, attaching it between the 6th stitch from the join on the right of round 21 and the 8th stitch from the join on the right of round 23.